So today we're going to learn how to prepare celeriac. Four ways: roast, boil, add it in soup, or grate it. So first of all, we want to slice off the two ends. Cut round the sides. Then we'll peel it. That's it. Always with celeriac. Have fun.